Next up, one of the classic caper movies of all time. Cars, girls, catchphrases, tunes, Michael Caine, Noel Card, Benny Hill's in it. It's a 24-carat classic. Blow the bloody doors off. I prefer to shut it gently. It's all the same to you.
And that means you do everything I say.
The Italian Job is the best example of casting in a movie ever. Not Michael Caine or Noel Coward, although they're great, but the Minis.
The Minis are just stars in their own right.
I remember seeing that movie before I knew what it was and wanted a Mini Cooper S.
The Mini Cooper S has got a fantastic personality. It appeals to everyone. It's classless, whether you're rich or poor. Everybody loves a Mini.
It's a cheeky little car. It outperforms most things, certainly in its day, most things on the road.
My first car was the Blue Mini. Just have a love of driving, a love of fun. After seeing the Italian Job film, that was the reason why we put the three together.
The Minis are the perfect vehicle for that film because it's all about the swinging 60s, Britain at a time where we felt we could take on the world.
It's a jingoistic, patriotic, nationalistic rant.
On so many levels, it just hits all the buttons.
It says that the Italians are useless, hopeless and disorganised, and the Brits are fantastic.
The irony is, of course, that Michael Caine didn't have a driving licence when the film came out.
Now, as you go round, look at that bloody exit. We can't go round here all night.
My favourite scene in the film is the jump. I do jumps myself, and to actually jump from one rooftop to another takes an awful lot of nerve.
You know, when they jump those roofs, oh man, how cool was that?
We never find out quite how they get to the top of the roof or how they get back down again, but that's not important. It was a 100-foot drop from the top of the roof, and all the Italian extras were sort of saying goodbye and crossing themselves to all the stunt drivers.
Look out, they're behind us. You better put your foot down, we lose them easy.
Because up to that point in America, all we saw was these huge cars, and suddenly you see these toys tearing, just tearing the road up, like some sort of, you know, Shriner's stunt team. It was great.
For me, in the Italian Job, the scene that defines this incredible ability of this little car with its little face is when it's going round and round the tunnel, the sewer.
Everybody has a memory that at some point one of those cars goes completely over the top. But they don't, actually. They tried to do it, but it didn't actually come off.
The sewer scene was actually shot in Coventry. It wasn't done in Italy at all. And the difficulty with a full 360-degree within the tunnel was it's impossible to get the momentum while you're travelling forwards to actually push yourself sideways as well.
I think they tried three or four times, and I think on the fourth time the car landed on its roof, and they gave up at that point.
The Self-Preservation Society.
The Mini, without doubt, is the epitome of the British motor car. It's cheeky, nimble, cheap, and just great fun.
Yeah, okay, it's tiny. Yeah, it's not particularly fast, but it's ours.
Hang on a minute, lads. I've got a great idea.
They've done it, Mr. Bridger. They've done it. All the men are cheering.
Done what, Keats?
We created the Mini, sir.
Self-preservation society. Go wash your German badge, your butt rights too.
of your bonnet fair, we got a lot to do. Put on your dinky dirt and your bacon rye, 'cause time to hurry and buy. Get your skates on, mate. Get your skates on, mate. No fib around your Gregory Peck today. Aye, grab your plates and eat. Right upon the sink, this is the Self-Preservation Society. This is the Self-Preservation Society. Gotta get a moving, move on. This is the Self-Preservation Society. Jump in the jam, jump, gotta get straight. Hurry up, mate, gonna be late. And your father, tickety-boo, tickety-boo. Gotta get to it, gotta get straight.
Lots of naughty dogs and cold beats here. Look alive and